We Charity received no preferential treatment, not from me, not from anyone else. The public service recommended We Charity, and I did absolutely nothing to influence that recommendation. I didn't even know it had been made until May 8th. And when I learned that We Charity was recommended, I pushed back. I wanted to be satisfied that the proposal that We Charity deliver the CSSG had been properly scrutinized.
Prime Minister, just looking for a number. How many times would one of your ministers need to be found guilty of breaking the Conflict of Interest Act for you to fire them? How many times, sir?
Obviously, our cabinet is formed of extraordinary individuals who serve their country, and I have confidence in their ability to do just that.
How many times would they need to break the act before you would fire them?
Obviously, anytime someone contravenes the Ethics Commissioner's Act, we take it very seriously, and we'll look at each situation based on the gravity of the situation.
You give an impression, anyways, that you don't believe that the laws that define what politicians can and cannot do applies to you. And so here we are with a case that was such an obvious conflict of interest because of your connection with the Kielbergers that has derailed so much good work and hurt students. Do you recognize what you've done here and the damage that's been done to all of us trying to reassure Canadians?
Through this pandemic that, as you say, has been extraordinarily difficult and impactful on Canadians, we have remained focused on them. We have delivered to over 8 million Canadians the Canada Emergency Response Benefit, a wage subsidy that has kept businesses going, commercial rent assistance, support for seniors, support for students, a $9 billion package, of which, yes, this volunteer program was a part. And it is disappointing that we're not going to be able to give grants for students who are volunteering across the country so far. And we still are working on that, obviously. But at the same time, Mr. Angus, you need to know that we have delivered concretely for Canadians.